I bought a lens adapter for the GoPro Hero, but it doesn't fit on my SJ4000 sports cam. So I have to adjust this one. It's a pretty nice adapter with a magnetic closure. I will cut off the hinge of the adapter and the closure, and then replace the original frame, which is too small, for a larger wooden one. There you go. I made a new wooden frame from 4mm thick marine plywood, and I will glue on the hinge of the adapter and the closure, and then I hope it will fit. I've carved two notches for the closure and the hinge, and then I will glue it all in place. I will use a polyurethane glue, and then it will look something like this. If you take some glue and mix it with a drop of water, it will cause some kind of reaction that will make the glue foam. And when you mix it well, you will get a sticky foam, and then the glue will also act some kind as a filler. When you are happy about the consistency of the glue, then apply it on the wooden frame. You have time enough, you have something like 30 minutes or so. So you can take your time, apply the glue, and then glue it all in place. And then wait for about 4 hours until the glue is hardened. Now let it dry. Now let's see if it fits. on both sides of the adapter are two brackets. I don't know why, but one is in the way. It's not possible to access the mode button properly, so we have to get rid of it. Now I cut one bracket off, but on the wrong side, so I have to change the position of the adapter. Now I have to flip it down instead of up, but it's also possible, it's no problem. And perhaps I also cut the other bracket off. Now here's the end product, a nice lens adapter for a SJCAM 4000. I bought the GoPro Hero 1 on eBay for $3 or $4, and it works as you see. If you liked the video, please press thumbs up.